You feeling that?
Just a little bit right here, and here, possibly here, here. No, not so much here, or here. Here.
It's taken us a good portion of this day to rise above that leg, so happy to be in this spot. We got a pretty good little poke to go to get to the top, but by and by, we'll make it there.
And there's Chad. Sucking his thumb.
No, it wasn't. I was just cleaning it.
Oh.
I was just cleaning it. It was dirty. Oh, look at that cloud or something.
Oh, yeah.
There's a cloud down there.
Look at the cloud. It's awesome. It's so beautiful.
It is beautiful.
There's Josh pounding it out. The end is in sight. Well, can't really call it the end, but the ridge, which will be nice. Good sign is there is sheep, scat. So there are sheep here. And this one looks to be pretty fresh. See that? So male, 7/8 to full curl. Might be a legal ram. It's fresh, see? It leaves streaks. That's a good sign. There's sheep here, we're in sheep country. We didn't climb this mountain for nothing. Boiling ice, boiling snow. This is camp for the night. This is home on this nice ledge.
It's a serious ledge.
Water source. It is a serious ledge. Yep, this is where we sleep. I'm gonna sleep on the end. I earned that. So this is sheep hunting. Not sheep hunting at its finest, but we're sitting around eating all our food because we're bored. What are you gonna do when it's cloudy? Besides eat nut clusters and 3 bags of Mountain House. It's too early to go to bed. Too late and cloudy to do anything else. What do you wanna do? That'll work.
Throw rocks.
Throw rocks, there you go. Scare sheep. What sheep? So this is where we're climbing. This is one steep face. Rocky slide. And can't really tell where you're going.
Well, opening day sheep hunt. And we got ledged in. We climbed a mountain with an impassable canyon, and we're in a cloud. We can't see, so we are stuck. This is the end of the road for this part of the hunt, and I'm just trying to figure out what to do. And I'm wondering, Josh, is there still reds down in the river?
Oh, most definitely.
There's salmon spawning now.
Yeah, it's also the opening day of archery moose season, so it's looking up.
Yeah. Okay. Well. Maybe we should go explore our options. We'll sign off for now. We're not sure where the next leg of the adventure will take us. Found a much better way down this hill. It's steep and this is just quicker.
I wanna hear you scream!
Bushwhacking alders. Glad to see it. And you always think going down easier, more enjoyable. Not here. Dude, I'm crawling to this open spot. That's good, right?
Maybe a creek on that side again.
What does that mean for us?
It means we go down. Okay. No dropping over the creek.
Oh. That's how we get down. Come on now. That was excellent, dude.
That was awesome. Nicely done, Mister.
Yeah, it is a great trail. Oh, we're on our way now.
Welcome to the jungle.
There is a lake ahead. There is end in sight. Hallelujah. This is a serious hard and true stuff. What you doing?
Relaxing.
You need some blueberries?
No, I'm good.
You sure?
Yeah.
Got a whole stem here for you.
Oh, nice.
Here, just eat them.
Can you sit here with them?
Mm-hmm. Show us how you eat them. That's awesome. Good.
I like that. You mean the friendliest stuff on earth?
Friendliest stuff on earth. Unfriendliest.
Well, no, it's friendly. It gets in all your nice and friendly places. And burned itches.
Oh, this is Devil's Club. It looks like a pretty bush from the top, but boy, it's got these nasty spines on, and they fester when they get in your skin. There's some kind of little poison on them. And it's awful stuff. And the thing is, it's everywhere. And this is what you walk in, and just you get all thorny. And so this is all part of getting to sheep country. I'll put the downside to it. The upside to it's killing sheep, which we haven't done yet. But I will say this, that I do understand a little bit more the meaning of sheep shape and being in sheep shape. This is the hardest hunt there is, I believe. At least in my limited experience. It's fun. Sort of.